those backroom boys who really make it all happen behind the scenes.
Although the kidnapping began as an accident, if Mr. Bean had wanted to avoid criminal charges, he should have immediately handed the baby over to the police or attempted to look for its parents. Instead, he takes the child with him on his day out and almost kills it by attaching balloons to its pram.
Ha ha. I love you.
It's a poster.
At last, Dr. Bean.
Well, Doctor, you can't just... Oh, this is too dangerous.
Believed to have abducted the son of Cannes Film Festival jury member Emil Dachevsky, a national manhunt has been launched, and stop and search procedures have been instigated right across France.
The premiere of my film. We take him there. Ma mère.
Again, although Mr. Bean did not seem to have bad intentions with the child, he refuses to hand himself or the boy over to the police, even after discovering there is a nationwide manhunt to find them. Seeing how he uses the kid to help him evade arrest, and the fact that the entire of France was affected, he would be facing a mandatory sentence of at least 2 years
for
the kidnapping.
Not for you, not for the police.
Merci, madame.
What a sky, black with ashes. Alone. How you hung on my every word.